Channel 5 News in 60 is supported by Davis Law Firm.
Today, a driver involved in a deadly head-on crash in Edinburgh that claimed the life of an EMS worker and a patient in an ambulance will appear in court. 32-year-old Felipe Huerta Jr., a military veteran and medic with Hidalgo County EMS, and 68-year-old Delia Cortines were killed. Edinburgh police says a man driving a truck veered into oncoming traffic, hitting the ambulance. Edinburgh police are investigating a two-vehicle crash that left one person dead. It happened Monday morning near the intersection of Trenton and 24th Avenue. A female passenger from the minivan died at the scene. Two others were taken to the hospital. And for the first time, Cameron and Hidalgo County will be teaming up in an effort to stop drinking and driving. Both county district attorneys met with local law enforcement on Monday. State investigators reported more than 2,400 alcohol-related crashes last holiday season. 96 people died. Your forecast for today, another nice day, partly cloudy with highs in the 70s. That's your News in 60. Have a great day.
Channel 5 News in 60 is supported by Davis Law Firm.